Jury selection continues tomorrow for a teenager charged with attempted murder. A jury acquitted Charleston Wells earlier this year in the 2016 murder of Hoover veteran Mike Gelati. This new trial deals with a 2016 attempted murder case in Fultondale.